Hi, my name is John, and today we're going to reset the receiver box, basically clear out any codes so we can start with a fresh resync of the remote control and the receiver box. This step is usually done if you still get interference when using the remote with like a television or a garage door or similar piece of equipment. Okay, so before we do this, especially with a TV, you want to take the batteries out of the remote control, okay, and kind of set that aside. Then we're going to come over to our receiver box. We're going to slide the switch to off, and we're going to slide it to the center to remote. Don't go too far because you'll turn the unit on. But with the switch in the center at remote, we're going to depress the learn button for an entire minute and begin. So what this is doing is basically clearing out the receiver box. Another 40 seconds. And if you haven't, if you're watching this and you haven't watched the video on how to resync the remote, you'll want to watch that first. Another 23 seconds. What we're going to do is we're going to release it and kind of let it beep out. And then we're going to resync it. And hopefully that should solve any interference issues. 5 seconds. And release. Okay. So let's slide the switch to the off position. Back to the sensor to remote. Give the learn button a quick press with our paperclip. Same time, about the same time, hit the on button. And that should successfully sync slash marry the handheld to your receiver box. Shut it down. And that's it. Thank you.